Stephanie, thanks. We're following breaking news in Bellflower. A woman's body has been found in a parking lot on Bellflower Boulevard. You're looking at a live shot of the investigation underway right now. The LA County Sheriff's Lakewood Station deputies say they got the call around 11:15 last night. We're told the woman has some sort of blunt force trauma, so it is being investigated as a homicide. A woman has been detained as a person of interest in this.